aho ikigo cy'indege cya Tanzania Air Tanzania cyahagaritse gukoresha indege ya Airbus A22 kubera ikibazo cya moteri ubu ikomeje gushakisha ubundi buryo bwo kuziba iki cyuho. Nation yatangaje kimwe mu ndege za Air Tanzania yo mu bwoko bwa A22 iheruka gukora urugendo. Indege ya kabiri yo iraparitse ku kibuga cy'indege cya Dar es Salaam nyuma yo gukora urugendo rwa nyuma ku ya 24 Kanama. Indege ya gatatu ya A22 yo iheruka gukora urugendo kuva kuri eshanu ugushingo. Iki kibazo ariko si umwihariko wa Air Tanzania kuko gishingiye hanini kuri moteri z'izi ndege zikeneye gusimbuzwa cyangwa gusanwa n'uruganda rwazikoze. Air Tanzania niyo yazikoresheje mbere muri Afrika, hakurikiraho Air Senegal, Egypt Air, Ibom Air yo muri Nigeria. Ku ya 10 gushingo, ikigo gishinzwe ingendo z'indege muri Tanzania, Air Tanzania Company, yatangaje ko ari indege zahungabanye kubera indege ya A22 zitarimo gukora. Cyasohoye itangazo rivuga ko hari imbogamizi zihuriwe n'isi yose n'ibindi bisabwa ku bijyanye n'umutekano. Twakomeje kugendera ku mabwiriza agamije gutanga serivisi nziza kandi zitekanye. Rimwe na rimwe tukavana indege mu kazi kugira ngo twuzuze ibisabwa n'ikigo gikora izi moteri. Air Senegal iherutse kuvana izi ndege za A22 kubera ibyo bibazo. Kugeza ubu Air Tanzania ifite indege 12, biteganyijwe ko ziziyongeraho indege 3 mbere y'uyu mwaka wa 2023. Areka amakuru tuyakomereze mu gihugu cy'u Burundi. Peresident Ndayizeye yerekeje muri Angola guhura n'abarimo Paul Kagame, Perezida w'u Rwanda. Ibiro bya Perezida w'u Burundi byemeje ko Evariste Ndayishimiye usanzwe ari umuyobozi mukuru w'umuryango wa Afrika y'Iburasirazuba yerekeje muri Angola guhura n'abandi bakuru b'ibihugu. Ni inama irimo Perezida Ndayishimiye, Paul Kagame uyobora u Rwanda ndetse na Perezida wa Congo Felix Tshisekedi, bayitumiyemo na mugenzi wabo wa Angola usanzwe ari umuyobozi w'umuryango w'akarere k'ibiyaga bigari Lorenco. Ikigambiriro muri iyi nama ishobora kuba kuri wa 23 cyangwa ku 24 ugushingo ni ukugira ngo abakuru b'ibihugu baganire ku gisubizo cy'umwuka mubi ukomeje gututumba hagati y'umubano w'u Rwanda ndetse na Congo ukomoka ku bikorwa by'umutwe witwaje intwaro wa M23. Ni ikibazo kimaze iminsi kigwaho aho ibihugu bitandukanye birimo Ubufaransa, Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ndetse na Guinea-Bissau byagerageje kunga ibi bihugu, ndetse na EAC yagerageje guha umurongo icyo kibazo ariko bisa nk'aho igisubizo kitari cyaboneka. Inama igiye kubaho mu gihe ibihugu byombi bishinjanye ubushotoranyi, aho LDC ishinja u Rwanda kuyitera rwitwikiriye M23 na rwo rukayishinja kurasa ku butaka bwarwo no kuvogera ikirere cyarwo. Uganda ho haburijwemo ikindi gitero cyari kigiye kugabwa kuri station ya polisi. Umupolisi yaburijemo icyashoboraga kuba igitero kuri station ya polisi ya Nakulabye mu gihugu cya Uganda nyuma y'uko umugabo utaramenyekanye asatiriye iyi station afite imbunda ya AK-47 muri uru rukerera. Umupolisi wari ku burinzi wari wihishe yabonye umuntu wari ufashe ikintu gisa nk'imbunda agenda asatira station ya polisi ahagana mu masaha ya 10 za mu gitondo. Umuvugizi wa polisi wungirije wa Kampala ISP Luke yavuze ko uyu mupolisi yagerageje kumenya umwirondo w'uyu muntu ariko ntiyabishobora. Uwari ku burinzi yarashe amasasu menshi kugira ngo abuze uwo muntu kuva aho ari, ariko uwo muntu yataye imbunda ya AK-47 imbere y'ukuhava yari irimo amasasu 5. Polisi ntiyabashije gufata no kumenya ukekwaho gutera iyi station ya polisi. Imbunda ya AK-47 n'amasasu byagaragaye mu gihe iperereza rigikomeje ngo hamenyekanaho iyo mbunda yaturutse nk'uko iyi nkuru dukesha Daily Monitor ibivuga. Uyu muvugizi ashimiye uyu mupolisi kuba maso kandi akaburizamo ibyari bigiye kuba. Yasabye abandi bapolisi kwigana mugenzi wabo. Iyi ni inshuro ya gatatu abantu bitwaje intwaro bagerageza kwibasira ibiro by'inzego z'umutekano. Ku ya 18 gushingo abantu bitwaje imbunda batamenyekanye bateye kandi bica abasirikare b'ingabo za Uganda warindaga icyo kigo cya gisirikare cyitiriwe Kadafi mu karere ka Jinja. Ku ya 14 gushingo abandi bagizi ba nabi barashe kuri station ya polisi i Kensington. Hari hashize ukwezi kandi abajura bateye station ya polisi ya Busika mu karere ka Ruwenzo, aho abapolisi batatu bahasize ubuzima ndetse n'imbunda enye ziribwa. Polisi ntabwo yagaruye imbunda zibwe cyangwa ngo ifate abakekwaho icyo cyaha. Ibitero byibasira ibiro bya polisi byibanze cyane cyane mu bice bya Savan hagati mu gihugu, kandi polisi iherutse gushinja ibyo bitero umutwe mushya w'inyeshyamba. Igisirikare cya Somalia kuri uwa mbere cyatangaje ko kisha abayobozi babiri b'umutwe wa Al-Shabaab mu birometero 35 mu majyaruguru y'umujyi wa Hudura mu murwa mukuru wa karere ka Bakool mu birometero 420 mu majyepfo ashira uburengerazuba bwa Mogadishu. Ibyagezweho ku bufatanye n'abashinzwe umutekano baturutse mu turere twaho tuzwi izina rya Muhaweshri. Ibiro ntaramakuru bya Somalia bivuga ku byabwiwe na bamwe mu bayobozi b'ingabo za Somalia batavuzwe amazina muri iyi division ya 9. Abayobozi ba Al-Shabaab bishwe aribo Ahmed ndetse na El Ali Garwaine bagaragaje nk'abari bashizwe guhakato umujyi wa Huduru binyuze mu kugenzura inzira zinjira kandi zisohoka. Aba bombi kandi bamenyekanye nk'abakusanyaga imisoro itemewe no kwambura amafaranga yo gutera inkunga umutwe wabo. Nk'uko sona ibitanga abayobozi bashinzwe ibikorwa bizakomeza kugeza igihe umujyi wa Huduru uzavanwa mu maboko ya Al-Shabaab.